The UK volleyball team is gearing up for a really big weekend.
It is a weekend full of Southeastern Conference teams. Our Deanne Stevens is with the UK volleyball team right now. Hey, Deanne.
Afternoon, guys. We are here at Memorial Coliseum, and yeah. UK volleyball team was nice enough to let me pretend to know what I'm doing. Let's go over here. Leave it to the real pros. Coach Craig Skinner is with us. And how much fun is your team? These girls are fabulous.
Well, I don't think there's any fun left in the day when I leave here.
Well, probably in the beginning, it's a little more fun than the end, is what you're saying, Coach?
Oh, absolutely. We start off fun, then we get a little more intense as the day goes on.
Incredible athletes that you have in here. And I was talking to some of the seniors. We were talking about what a great sport, the popularity of volleyball lately. It's huge.
It's pretty impressive. Big matches this week. I think Dunbar and Tate's Creek going at it, really high-level volleyball. And the amount of people participating in the Commonwealth is monstrous compared to 10 years ago.
Well, and I say congratulations to you, my dear, because you guys have a huge part of that, being as talented as you all are, doing really well on the road, SEC Action 2-0, taking on Alabama Friday night.
Big match. You know, we've had a lot of fun and did our small part to keep this sport going. And what a huge weekend we have ahead of us. Two really good teams, Alabama Friday and Texas A&M on Sunday.
So game is 7:00 on Friday. But what folks should know is it's really a fun family event, too. You guys, the atmosphere that you all put on here.
Well, so how many emails and phone calls we get from parents just saying they brought their kids for the first time and how much fun they had, and they just keep coming back. And,
we don't ask a lot, but we think if you come once, you're going to keep coming back.
Absolutely. All right, we're going to let you get back to practice because I know you're geared up for some big games.
How about
this weekend.
A couple more reps for you? No, two?
Oh, yeah, sure. Yeah, they're like, get her out of here. We do not want her on our team. I asked if they had any more tryouts, any more spaces on the team. These girls are so much fun. Don't forget, game time, 7:00 Friday night here at Memorial Coliseum. Come cheer on our UK volleyball team. I'm Deanne Stevens, out and about. Back to you guys.